2018 Lamborghini Huracan. The Lamborghini Huracan performed and wasted no time living up to its name. Before the official unveiling, the sliced and diced baby Lambo already made headlines with the claim that it beat the Nürburgring lap record for a production car with a time of 6 hours, 52 minutes, and 1 second. That's about 5 full seconds quicker than the previous record holder, the Porsche 918 Spyder. We'll likely have to wait until Lightning Lap 12 in 2018 to see if this Lambo can break our 918 lap record at Virginia International Raceway. Even being in the same ballpark with the $1 million 918 makes the Performant one of the most dynamic and quickest cars ever made. It's fiery. The Huracan has been spun into several variants in the relatively short time since it arrived as a 2015 model. There have been rear-wheel drive versions, the typical Spyder treatment, and limited editions. But none has been as specialized as the new Performant. Every part of this particular Huracan has been massaged. From the chassis tuning and aerodynamics to the powertrain and even its mass, Lamborghini squeezed still more power out of its naturally aspirated 5.2-liter V10, which here makes 631 horsepower at 8,000 rpm and 443 lb-ft of torque at 6,500 rpm, up from 602 and 413 in the standard Huracan. More than 70% of that torque is available at 1000 rpm, which required beefing up the 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission. The company asserts that the Performant can sprint from 0 to 62 miles per hour in 2.9 seconds, but that's probably conservative. In our most recent test of the 602 HP regular car, it needed only 2.5 seconds to hit 60 miles per hour. Given a chance to stretch its legs, the Performant tops out somewhere north of 202 miles per hour, the company says, same as the basic model. Lamborghini says it used knowledge from its Supertrofia Motorsports program to improve engine airflow efficiency, adopting new titanium intake valves with higher lift and new exhaust pipes that mount higher and more toward the center of the car. The bronze finish on the intake manifold, visible through the rear glass, is meant as a nod to previous special edition engines like that on the Diablo 30th anniversary, while the engine cover partially done in exposed carbon fiber does the same to the lightweight philosophy that guided Performant development. The Huracan Performant uses an aluminum and carbon fiber spacer frame, while the body panels are formed from aluminum and Lamborghini's trademarked forged composite carbon fiber technology. Shifting to this composite for the engine cover, front splitter, rear wing, and the rear fascia and diffuse apart about 88 pounds. Lamborghini claims the dry weight, without fluids, is 3,047 pounds with a 43/57 front/rear distribution. Full of fluids, the Performant should weigh about 3,350 pounds. Anti-lock brakes ABS brakes automatically sense when a tire has stopped rotating under extreme braking, and will modulate the brake pressure to allow the tire to rotate. This increases the vehicle's ability to turn while braking. Stability control automatically senses when the vehicle's handling limits have been exceeded, and reduces engine power and/or applies select brakes to help prevent the driver from losing control of the vehicle. Front impact airbags for the driver and passenger, cancelable passenger, have been designed to protect the head during a frontal crash. Side impact airbags for the front seats have been designed to protect the torso during a side impact collision. Pretensioners automatically tightened seat belts to place the occupant in the optimal seating position during a collision. Security system: the vehicle is equipped with a means of anticipating and or detecting unwanted vehicle intrusion. The vehicle is equipped with an ignition disable device that will prevent the engine from starting if the correct original manufacturer key is not used.